Hey YouTubers, how's it going? Today we're talking patio doors. That's going to be exciting. See you in a minute. Andrew here, you're watching the TK4218 channel, and this is another quick DIY related heads up video. Often overlooked is if you've got sliding patio doors, uPVC frame, bog standard, there should be a drain hole in the corner. That has to be clear. What you may find, if you've got dogs in the house or pets, you'll probably find dust and animal fur, hair, goodness knows what, blocking any drainage channel, and it's important that it's kept clear. And the reason why is this channel here is on the outside of the door. This brush seal tries to do its best to keep most debris out, but eventually you'll get wind-blown debris, leaves, broken leaves, dried up dirt, dust, and goodness knows what. And this is a water channel, believe it or not. And I'll just prove that. What happens is any moisture gets between the brush seal, hopefully then drains in heavy rain, for instance, it goes down there and it should come out. You should have like a little slot drain here, and you can see the stuff that's already coming out. I'm just going to show you how it works using normal household water. Carefully pop it in the channel. And voila. This is all debris that's got. I mean, I vacuumed this a couple of weeks back and used a wire to declog it. And if you live in the sort of semi-rural area like we are, you'll get dried leaves and everything in it. But this here has to be clear. It tries to reduce the amount of damp moisture that will get into the inside of a house, no matter how new or how well maintained it is. It's vital that these seals are kept clear. Let's do it again to show you. There's the water. And that seal was clear. And I'll show you where the other one is. Here's the other one. If the water level got quite high, it would also come out here. But you still have to poke something in it. Look. Old spiders, and even on the fixed panel there's also another drain to let moisture out, so something to bear that in mind. And also while you're here, just make sure any caulking or mastic sealant is intact, because over the winter you'd be surprised what sort of damage occurs. So that's intact. Make sure your gaskets and any seals are intact. And if they're starting to show signs of perishing, get them changed. This one here is just starting to shrink. And what that does, any moisture that gets down there will exit through here. So these have to do their job. So even though people say uPVC is maintenance free, that's not entirely true. That's the importance of basic maintenance on the house. Just to be aware that your double glazing will have little drainage holes. Make sure they're clear and not blocked up. Well, I hope you found this useful anyway, and thanks for watching, thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.